the Recteq Bullseye grill. I have it set at 400 degrees right now. I go ahead and salt them up. Garlic, use your fajita seasoning on them too. Basically garlic powder, onion powder, pepper, and maybe a couple other spices. That's it for right now, then we let it go. Gonna go to riot mode instead. Right now it's currently at 475 and it'll probably get up over 600 degrees. Really quick, otherwise it'll be a great big old mess on the grill.